Hello everyone, how are you? My name is Marcos from Spotajo Madrid, and today I'm gonna show you this one bedroom apartment located in Calle Garellano, which is in the Cuatro Caminos district. The closest underground stations are Alvarado and Cuatro Caminos, in around 5 minutes walking from the door of this building. This one bedroom apartment is located on the second floor of a building without elevator, and once you enter you will find an interior apartment where you can find this living room with an open kitchen, a complete bathroom here, and a separated bedroom with a built-in wardrobe. You have two windows in total in the property, one in the living room, the other one in the bedroom, and both of them they go to the interior patio, so you can ventilate your property. I'm sure you're gonna like it, so if you follow me, I will show it to you, okay? Let's go. This is the interior patio of the property, and as you can see, you have strings here, so you can dry your clothes outside, and humidity will not stay in your one bedroom apartment. So let's see the property. Right here at the entrance you have the living area with a fully equipped kitchen, and in here you have your bedroom, and after this door you have the complete bathroom. You will see that you have a very simple decoration here, but it's nicely painted and newly painted in black in white, so you can decorate it as you want. Let's start with the bedroom, for example. As I told you, you have a window here going to this interior patio that I just showed you, and it comes with a double bed, a couple of shelvings here, and a nightstand. You have this built-in wardrobe, which is quite spacious for this one bedroom apartment. You have three doors like this one, so I don't think you will struggle to keep all your belongings. Let me show you this another door, for example. This is gonna be empty, of course, when you will come. I just want to show you the space that you have to keep all your clothes. So this is the bedroom for this one bedroom apartment. Something simple, as you can see. Let me show you the bathroom now, this complete bathroom that comes with the shower there at the end. And you also have the sink with some storage to keep your beauty products, and the toilet here. Just a standard bathroom. And after that you have this living room with the kitchen, this open kitchen. Another window over there with the views to the interior patio. You have this dining table here, the sofa, radiator of course, and this fully equipped kitchen where you can find everything that you may need to cook, like the stove, the washing machine. You have the fridge with the freezer, the microwave, and if we open here we can find some plates, some glasses, pans and pots. You also have a lot of cutlery, so you have the basic stuff to start cooking. And that's pretty much what I can show you today in this one bedroom apartment located in the Cuatro Caminos district, really close to Alvarado and the Cuatro Caminos underground stations. And this is an interior apartment located on the second floor of a building without elevator. So if you like it, you can go now and book it with Spotahome.